What's up, YouTube? PizzaBoy2013 here, and today I'll be showing you guys a sweet ultimate team that you guys can make for under 100k. I've been running with this team for the longest time. I did make some additions that which would bump it up over 100k, but I'll show you all the additions that I made later, so you guys can see exactly what you can have right here for under 100,000 coins of FIFA for those of you who don't really want to spend real money and stuff on this game. Like I don't, so I don't blame you for that. But up first is Mario Mandzukic. This guy is a beast. 3-star skill moves and 3-star weak foot, but that's not important. He is here for headers and headers only. As you see, he has 178 goals in 220 games. This guy is a straight monster when it comes to goals, and I really recommend it. Up next, Aubameyang. I love him so much. Only 1,500 coins, and he has that 95 pace, and he'll just run right past people on leads. Lead passes, it's just insane. Now one of your more expensive players, Marco Reus, definitely worth it, worth the price. His 4-star weak foot and 4-star skill moves, has a decent pace on him as well. Really recommend that. Muller, I have him playing here at center mid. This is where I prefer him for some reason. I just like him there, so I can have faster people on the outsides and not too much. Up next, another one of your more expensive players. As you see, I got him for a trade offer, but I think he's around 25 and 30k right now, so definitely worth it if you have the coins for it. He's a beast, 88 overall. He is a little slow, but I definitely do recommend him. Up next, one of my favorite players, Blazikowski. He is really fast and gets down the sidelines. He gets a ton of assists. Plus, he has 4-star weak foot as well. And as you see, he's only about in between 1 and 2,000 coins, I'm pretty sure, right now. So, not a bad deal. Moving on to the defense, my boy David Alba. Love him so much. All around solid player. He does me really good on defense. He could run down players and get headers in the box if he has to. He's not the tallest guy, but he's not the worst at it. So definitely worth it and not too expensive. Up next, Boateng. Don't mind him. He's pretty tall. As you see, he's 6'4". He doesn't allow many headers in. He is one of the players I switched out. I actually switched him out for a team of the season Toprak, but I'll get into that a little bit later. Up next, probably my favorite defender. Mr. Hummels, love him so much. He's a beast at 6'4". He doesn't let any headers in and stuff. He's just an all-around great player and definitely recommend it. He's only a few thousand coins. As you see, I got him for a trade offer. And last but not least, Lukas Piszczek. 6 foot, and he's pretty good for his size. He seems a lot bigger whenever he plays, but he has decent pace and stuff. He doesn't allow many players to run past him. So pretty good. And up next, at goalie, Rennie Adler. Does a great job at goalkeeper, especially for the amount of coins he costs. Only a few thousand is definitely worth it. But up next, I'm going to show you guys what you could do to improve your team to make it a little more expensive. As you see, I switched out Boateng with Toprak, and I switched out my goalkeepers and put Noir in. Noir is kind of expensive. I see Toprak, though, cost me about 40,000. I don't know if he went up or not, but I really like him. He's a solid player. Good defense, good heading, and good pace. And Noir, as everybody knows, probably one of the most OP goalies in the game, probably because of his 6'4" height. So there you guys go. There's your awesome team for under 100k. I also have some bench players like Gundogan and Guardado. Really recommend getting those guys as well. They fit in really well if you don't want to buy a bunch of fitness cards and stuff. But I really hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys stay tuned. A bunch of videos coming your way soon. Thanks for watching, guys. This is PizzaBoy2013. Peace out, guys.